Hi there, and welcome back to Icewind. I'm Baron, and we're still in the crypt. Freaking huge level, but not for long. So there are two doors that are still unopened. It's those. We actually explored what's behind those doors, you know, from the other side, but we still gotta open those doors, so we're going to do it. So, and that here is the last door. And magically that opens this door as well. So we get in here. Oh nice, what's that? A skeleton warrior.
You'll
soon
be a feast for the crows.
Oh no, kill the thingy first. Oh, the thingy is dead. No teleporting today, hmm?
Your luck's run out.
Wow, that's like 5 skeleton warriors. That's quite something. One done.
Your luck's run.
4 more to go. somehow they seem to get critical hits quite often, those skeleton warriors.
You would do more often than most of the crows.
Quite a lucky bunch. sorry about that. The cold still isn't, you know, gone yet. But it's bearable. That always takes forever with me. Literally months. Okay. Let the loot begin. We probably get plus one swords. Yep. Nothing. Oh, see, a secret door. How nice. Nothing spectacular, but we can sell them. Open the door. And we have 4 more sarcophaguses in here. Yeah, long sword plus one. Get in here. Okay, so what's in here? A long sword and a large shield. So now we have to remember those tales of the Watch Knights. Sirki was using a spear. That's not it. Sir Gideon. Okay, he crashed his great sword against his shield. So that's probably his sarcophagus. So we put that scroll in there.
I'm here.
And we get a ghost.
Ready.
A shade.
Agreed.
Hi, shade. Shade of Sir Gideon, my honor is restored. Farewell, heroes. Okay. What's that? Go away. Okay. So this is how you do it. And there's a spear in here. Sirki was using a spear, so we put this scroll in here.
Here.
And we get another shade.
Alright.
At last I may rest. Remember me. Don't worry, I will. Yeah, there's always some sort of graphical glitch here, but as long as it doesn't break the game, I don't care. So here is a two-handed axe. There was this one knight that chopped the head of the dragon off with an axe. With his mighty axe. Okay, the tale of Sir Aris. Put it in here.
Orders.
And another shade appears.
I'll handle it.
May Helm watch over you. Farewell. Thanks, Saris. Okay, well then that's got it. Where's the last one? Oh, down here, okay. And here we have a mace. And as we can see, Sir Giles, the one with the wits, he was actually using a mace. Where is it? Great mace down upon the skull. Great.
I'm listening. I'll handle it.
My brothers know peace. Now I too shall join them. Go forth, heroes. The way is now open to you, and may your deeds bring honor and peace to the one who has penned this tragedy with his own blood. Farewell. Farewell. And we get 420,000 XP. That's enough for Talpan to actually level. So now he has 94 hit points, 96. Okay, we still have 20 thief skill points and fine traps and open locks are still maxed out. So we put it into pickpockets and stealth. No weapon proficiencies. But I guess we can only spend one more point into clubs and then that's the end actually. Okay.
Give the word.
So we need to heal a bit. So that's actually it. With the crypt. And now everybody is at full health.
You have my attention.
Very nice. If I remember correctly, the exit
All
was
right.
here. Yep. Who's the last one here? Talpan. So, we get out of here.
I'll handle it. I'm on it.
And as you can see, now the door is open. But we don't go in there yet. First we have lots of items now that we can sell. So we save, and I want to take a look at the reputation. Does it give me the reputation somewhere? I guess not. Lawful good, but I don't. It's not like in Baldur's Gate where I can actually see somewhere the reputation of the party. I guess not. So we say hi to him.
Agreed.
Hehe, amazing! You actually managed to get into the keep. You're the first. Maybe the Lore Master was right after you. Wait a moment. What did the Lore Master tell you about us? I meant that. Hobart, what are you hiding? Please don't make me tell you. He can hear us. He'll kill me if I tell you. Kill me. You will tell me now, or you will die now. It's that simple. Well, since you put it that way, I know who the Lore Master is. I know all too well. I've been his guest for decades now. At least I think it's been decades. Let me back up a bit and explain things. Go on. I used to be an adventurer just like you. Back then I had a few less inches on my belly and a few more hairs on my foolish head. My companions wanted to explore the Battle of the Bones south of Evereska. Well, I was interested in something else, a castle called Maluradek. This castle? Yes, this very castle. It was a ruin. It was as ruined then as it is now. The desert expanded, swallowing it up over a century ago. I got in easy enough. It was getting out that proved hard. Also, while I was searching for a way to get into the keep, the Lure Master appeared to me in all his ghostly glory. He spoke in his usual cryptic manner, presenting me with his heroic challenge. What happened next? Well, I'm no coward, but then again I'm no awkward either. I don't know how it is where you come from, but where I'm from, a halfling would have to have raisins in his brain case to traffic with spirits. So what did you do? What did I do? I tucked tail and ran. Without looking back, I scaled down the outer wall from the east parapets. When I turned around to walk across the desert, I found myself back in the courtyard. No matter how I tried to climb, jump, or dig my way out of this damn castle, I wound up getting nowhere. That's it? Sorry. After days of hard work without food or water, I was seeing things. I must have passed out and started to dream. That's when I saw the Lure Master again. He asked me once again to take up his challenge. I told him that I had just come searching for some treasure. He had no pity for little old me. What did he do? He told me that only true heroes could leave the castle, and that since I was obviously lacking in that department, I would have to serve him if I wanted to stay alive. He handed me a ring and told me it would transport me wherever I wanted for up to a day. By dawn, I would always appear back in the courtyard. In return, I was to fight adventurers worthy of taking up his challenge. You said it was just a dream. Aye, and I would gladly give all the gold I've ever seen in my lifetime to have kept it just a dream. But when I awoke, I found this damned ring on my finger. If I take it off, I'll die. I've been serving him ever since. I'm sorry I was unpleasant to you when we met. I try not to get too attached to those I'm forced to bring here. You understand, right? How many others have come through here? Over the years, there have been hundreds. You're the first to open the gates to the keep, though. I hope you can lift the curse from this damn place. Right, may I look at the goods you've collected? Well, you could have come... Oh, I didn't identify that. Should have done that first. So now we know a little bit more about the whole situation here. That's a 200x plus 2 life giver, we don't really need that. A mace plus 1. A spear of I don't know what it does. A large shield plus 2. And a longsword. I don't know what it does. Maybe Soldana does know? Yeah, it's a spear plus 1. And longsword of action plus 4. One bonus attack per round. That's not half bad. 15% slashing resistance. It's a plus 4 sword. What do you have? Oh, you have this. This is also a plus 4 swords, plus 5 versus elementals, but then again, when are we going to fight elementals? And the Vera is immune to lots of things, but then again, if you use this sword, you have one attack. Hello, leg. And if you use this sword, you'd have two attacks. I guess that's worth it. And with the bow, you also have two attacks, right? Tackle of 5. Tackle of 6, okay. What are you using? Plus 1 arrows, that's cool, I guess.
Yes.
So, now we should sell some things.
What? I'll handle it.
X of Caged Souls, plus 5, we have better stuff now, go away. Con and Sam, I'm going to keep it because able to hit all creatures that require magical weapons to hit, that might come in handy. The Celebrant's Blade is a plus 4 axe. We have better stuff now. I don't need it anymore. Thank you. I'm gonna hang on to the Mantle of the Coming Storm. Translocation Arrows, Robe of the Neutral Archmage. Can't sell those. Can't sell that. Okay, Charged Battle Axe. Nobody needs that. Can sell the genie's flask, okay. Evil Archmage, well, I'm gonna hang on to this Boots of Speed. Oh, we have two Bastard Swords, okay. And 26 Long Swords, that's 26,000 gold coins. Awesome. 140,000 already. Plate mail plus one. Oh, we have six of those. Okay. Armor class 2. That's not too good, actually. Redemption. A plus 5 hammer. I'm gonna hang on to that. Broken armor. Can. Yeah, you can. Why don't you buy the broken shield, though? Shocking flail. I do wonder, is it a plus 5 or a plus 4 weapon now? It says plus 4 here, but it has a damage plus 5. So we get 252,860 gold coins out of that. Now we are rich again. Oh, there's a traveler's rope that I overlooked. And that's it. What's in here? Oh, just a fire flail. Okay, you will hang on to that. Oh yeah, we have a few things that we no longer need. Gem-wise? Oh, maybe I will hang on to the Ring of Fire Resistance. Nah, I have spells for that. I wish there was a sell all button or something so we get. Oh, okay, 69,000. 440,000, that's nice. Do you have anything that I could actually use here? Maybe projectiles, what's that, arrow of fire, just regular arrow of fire, that's not too good actually. No magical arrows. I guess not. But you still have a few bullets plus one, so I'm gonna buy those for Zeldana. And that's it. Okay.
Ready.
Then we get out.
Done.
And I guess now it's time to get in here. Welcome. I must say that I'm pleasantly surprised by your progress. Does that mean we can leave? No, you may not leave until you have learned the story of what happened here. We entered your blasted lure. We put the spirits of the knights to rest. Now why won't you let us go? It is important that you learn what happened here. It is important that I know you are capable of understanding the significance of why I am here. Well, why are you here? I cannot be the narrator of my own tale. I spent my whole life telling other people's stories. The spirits that haunt this place are the ledger upon which my transactions were recorded. Where should we begin looking? To understand this shameful tale through princely gods, you must prevail. Neath unused arms and unstruck mail will you find the coffin's nail. Round and round the sun does fly, and one man left below will die. His crime? To make the peasant's eye reflect his lord's ignoble lie. Yeah, great.
I'm on it.
So. What do we have here? What's that? A spectral god. Halt! I cannot allow you to proceed. No shit.
Here.
Enemy sighted? Where? There. Oh. Okay.
What do you want?
You attack this one.
Orders?
You attack this one.
I'm on it.
Why do you attack me?
Yes.
I didn't do anything. And you two, move up here. You are so fucking stupid, I can't believe it. Okay.
I'm listening.
Now, everybody... He's not even hostile yet, okay. But he's gonna turn hostile. So, everybody takes this one.
I'll taste this one.
I wonder whether I should actually cast a haste here.
I'm here. I'm ready.
Losing a lot of blood.
Thanks.
You have my attention.
Here comes the fun part.
Something wrong?
Badly wounded.
I'm off.
Why don't you die? Almost dead, okay. No, everybody.
Yes.
Thanks.
Your luck's run out.
Next. And now you.
Murder most foul, crass victory most.
How much XP do we get for those guards? 5,000.
Losing a lot of blood.
Ready and
no
waiting.
Shit.
What?
Wow, that was close.
Ready.
What is your armor class? Minus 12. They only hit you when they make criticals, is that right? No, a 16 is enough to hit him. They have high attack values.
Death comes for you.
Okay, now the last one is gone too. Okay, save now.
Here, I'm on it.
So I guess we should rest now, if we can. We can. And I guess we should probably buff now. Yeah, it's probably for the best.
You want me?
What do you have?
Give me a target.
No, you wait a bit.
Ready.
You start.
And willing.
Blur.
I'm here. What do you need? Give the word. What do you want? I'm listening. I'm ready.
Orders?
Something wrong?
Yes.
So, now a haste? You used all your buffing spells. Yes, you did. What's that here? Holy word. What does that do? Is it nice? When uttered, this spell turns the priest into a bridge between his god and the prime material plane, allowing him to funnel magical energies to smite all creatures of evil alignment in the area of effect. The effect differs according to the target's level. There is no fucking saving throw, and the effects last for the duration of the spell or until the spell. Note that this spell may only be cast by good characters. Oh, that's good. I think I will use that. So we are hasted now, and now we will turn our mage into a cleric. Because I have this nice little spell, yep, Tensor's Transformation. What does that do, you ask? I show you. It is a level 6 spell. Mages need not always be mages. Tensor's Transformation changes the caster into a heroic fighter, doubling the wizard's hit points and gives him a plus 4 bonus to his armor class. All damage the caster sustains takes away from the bonus hit points first. All the wizard's attacks have the same chance to hit as a fighter of the same level, and the wizard is allowed to attack twice a round with a plus 2 damage per attack. Okay.
You want me?
This shall be interesting. Zeldana, you're going to kick ass now. ...126 hit points now.
I'm listening.
Okay.
Agreed.
Here comes the fun part. Because here we have Hobart's double toes again.
Ah, there you are. I'm so glad to see you. I was beginning to think that something terrible happened to you.
How did you get inside this keep?
How did I get in? That's easy, I came in through the secret entrance.
You little sneak, why didn't you tell us there was a secret way into the keep?
Well, if I told you, it wouldn't be a secret anymore now, would it? But forget about such trivial details. What is important now is the task at hand.
You mean solving the Lore Master's second riddle?
Exactly, and I think I know where the answer lies.
Why are you suddenly being so helpful? A while ago you couldn't care less if we lived or died.
Of course I care. That's why I came in here, to find a means to escape this evil place.
Well, have you found a way out?
First you must do something for me. I've been looking for a key that is hidden somewhere inside this keep. I believe it must be upstairs, possibly within the bedchambers of the late lord himself.
Why is this key so important to you?
Look, I don't have time for your ridiculous questions. I need this key. I must have it. Now you're going to get it from me or not?
We're not going anywhere until you give us some answers.
Arrgh, I knew this was a waste of time. Fine, we will find the key.
And if you won't help us, you will die. And he transforms into a fucking How do you pronounce that? Rakshasa. Well, that's a mean, ugly beast. So I say we kill it. Oh, I don't think we need that. Use your...
You have my attention.
Oh, sling. And what are you using? You're using the arrows. Good. Yeah, we have a Rakshasa. That's a evil spellcaster, demon thingy, whatever. It's really dangerous. Invisible stalkers. Get the fuck out. And there's another one here. Oh, that's not fun. Get the fuck out. So everybody attacks this one, and you
give me a target.
Use your friendly Oh, here they are. Did you actually... Invisible Stalker, did you actually cast it? Never really know.
What?
Okay, so we have lots of invisible stalkers here now.
Murder most foul, crass victory.
But they die. No.
Ow!
There's another
Your
one here.
Your luck's run out.
Did we get them all? No, there's another
Any
one
last
here.
Words?
Anyone else without a ticket? I guess not. Oh, yes, there's someone there.
All right.
That's it? We got them all? I guess we got them all. Talbot is somewhat hurt.
I'm here.
Do something about that.
Ready.
You'll check the loot. What's in here? History of the Valley of the Gods. Oh, he's
give the word.
Still hurt.
Here. All right.
History of the Unicorn Run. Okay. History of Lurien. History of Halrua. Isn't that something Halrua? Isn't that something from the Elder Scrolls? I don't know. Put it back in here. Oh, spells, awesome.
Orders? Agreed.
What did we get? What's that? A cloak of I don't know what it does. So that battle was quite tough, but you know, fully buffed, it's okay. Oh, and there's another transformation. Don't really need it right now. Cloak of non-detection, cloak of non-detection. That's pretty much all we can do up here, is that right?
I'm listening.
Your wishes?
You have my done.
I guess so. Yep. So there's still, I don't know, a cloud kill or something in effect. But I guess that doesn't bother us. It's locked, no shit. Can we
Ready.
Do something about that?
Okay.
No.
Yes. Done.
Wait, what's that? A dead end, apparently. I don't know who you are, but stay away from me. Okay. You don't like us? That's too bad. Oh, dang it. It's time again. What's that here? We have to take a break. Spectral Guard. Halt. I cannot allow you to proceed. Do you get hostile now? I guess not. Enemy sighted. Where? There.
Your luck's run out.
Ah, damn it!
You gotta be kidding me.
Hmm.
We need another haste.
Very well.
Go ahead.
Let's spill some blood. I'm listening.
Fine.
What?
Kill them. Oh, she lost her Tensor transformation thing.
For what do you need me now? I'll see what I can do.
What do you want?
Ready.
I'm here.
I'm easily done.
Thank you.
Here.
Now, who is next?
You. Here I come.
I'm excited.
The hell's come with me.
Let's rest a while. You want a taste of this? Any
You'll
last words?
Be a feast for the crows.
Those guards can be annoying.
Find a secluded place to camp. Shadows call to me.
Badly wounded.
You want me?
Help them a bit with a magic missile.
Whatever we have to do, it'll keep till morning. Let's rest.
I think we've squeezed as much out of this day. Orders?
This one is dead. Now only one remains.
Ready and willing.
Badly wounded, and now I try this death spell. Where is it? Oh, I think I put it away. Dead.
I'm listening. All right.
Okay, this is interesting here, but we will deal with that in the next video. No. Can't rest in here? I can rest in here.
Ready.
So, thank you very much for watching, and see you soon. Hey, this is the 50th video. Awesome. So, bye.